This morning, we are on the second day of the fourth summit of airport modernization at Bengaluru in India. I am privileged to interview two very senior officers of a zone, Mr. Sushil Kumar Gupta, who is the regional manager design development projects, and Mr. Rajdeep Datta, who is the area sales manager. Welcome you from on behalf of the Aviation Defense and Universe and on behalf of Tricon, the organizers of this particular summit. Mr. Gupta and Mr. Rajdeep, I would like to know from you something about your organization, something about your projects, and what has been your experience of your stay and your attending the summit.
Yes. Hi, this is Rajdeep, and I am an area sales manager in Ozone, and I have been associated with Ozone from quite a long time now. And Ozone, as you know, like, we are a 100% Indian based company, and we are more than 20 years of experience in the glass hardware field, and we have our dedicated manufacturing plants in Himachal Kalam, and we also have a dedicated customer care team that takes care for the customer care requirements for Pan India, and we are in the field from quite a long time. And I would like to just show you some of the products that we have. So this is one of the products that we have. These are the glass handles with the hydraulic patches. And we have come up with a very innovative products also. Like, this is one of the products. These are glass partition systems. And this we have come up with a black finish. And customers right now, nowadays, want in some other color finishes also. So we have come up with this innovative products also. These are in the different finishes. As per the customer's requirement, we can change the colors.
Hello. Hi, I'm Sushil Kumar Gupta. I'm taking care of this railing vertical. In Ozone, we are having a very unique solutions for the glass railings as well as complete SS railings. These are some of our systems. Like you can see, these are the clear glass systems where you are having a complete glass railings, and you can have these kind of SS railings also in a range. We are having this kind of studs railings also, and we are having a different finish options in PVD over the SS that we can do. And we are having these kind of bollard systems also, which can be used in airports, SEZs, malls, and everywhere. And we are having very robust railing systems like this that can be used in malls, airports, and heavy traffic areas. Like, they can take very heavy dead loads and the wind load pressures. And we do complete testing of the railings and give the complete solution for the customers. We can do SS customization jobs also if the customer is having some design in their mind. So if the customer is having some design in their mind, then we can do the customize and customization and provide the complete solution for the design requirements. And we are having complete factory setup in Kaleam, where we are having a laser cutting machine and CNC automated machines, line setups over there. So we can give you the very better quality of the products over there on CNC routing machines. And you can see these are the complete systems that we are dealing with.
They're being used basically in the airports.
Yeah. These systems are used in the airports. It can be used everywhere, like in residential projects also. If you talk about it, it can be used in SEZs, IT parks. So it can be used in multiple.
Thank you very much, Mr. Rajdeep and Mr. Sushil Gupta.
Thank you.
It was nice interacting with you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you on behalf of India.
Thank you.